They developed a really close friendship.
They did everything together, and it ended so badly.
It's not only did he kill his best friend, but the brutality that was used.
The body was cut up in small pieces.
How could you make money off of your best friend's death? What kind of sick individual does that?
When friendship becomes fatal.
She trusted her with her life, and it cost her her life.
I Killed My BFF, Wednesdays at 10 on Crime and Investigation.